How are you fitting in at Wentworth?
Oh, it's a job. Same as anywhere else.
An officer can have it pretty easy in here if he keeps in with the right people.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah, between you and me, we're getting a bit tired of Ferguson. She can't play it straight anymore. How would you like to pick up a piece of her action?
Now, you listen to me, Desmond. I play it straight. Right down the line. You got that?
Yeah.
There'll be no more rackets in Wentworth as long as I'm working here. And Ferguson already knows that.
I don't think you made it clear enough. She's in the cell right now, ripping Warren off. Warren? Well. What have we got here?
I wasn't hiding it from you, Miss Ferguson.
You better not be, Warren, because we've got a business arrangement. I don't like people holding out on me.
I wouldn't do that, Miss Ferguson.
It's very good, Warren, because you know what happens to people who cross me.
What's going on here?
Not my fault, Mr. Murphy. Miss Ferguson was making me run a book.
That's rubbish, Warren. I caught you red-handed with this money. Now, you know the rules. You're on a charge.
Forget it. I'll just take this to the governor. You won't get out of this one, Ferguson.
You might like to think so.
There's one thing I can't stand. It's a crooked officer. And I won't have one in my prison.
You're forgetting something, Murphy. This isn't your prison. Wentworth is mine, and it's gonna stay that way.
Oh, no!
Oh. Fancy yourself, do you?
Get me out of here, will you?
You perverted bitches are all the same. Always picking on the young girls. I can't stand dykes.
You can't take the competition, can you?
My guest.
I have just had a fascinating talk with the governor.
Oh, what about?
Warren, you bastard, Murphy. How dare you insinuate I had anything to do with her injuries?
Oh, that. Yeah, well, I thought it was fair game. I had a little chat with Lou Kelly yesterday. She told me about how you were going to set me up. So I took the liberty of getting in first.
I've dealt with slime like you before, Murphy. You won't win.
Listen, Ferguson, I've told you before. I play it straight down the line in every way. Queers like you are chicken feed. Now, why don't you bow out gracefully before I really get vicious?
You'll keep. Not than either you or Barry, and you know it.
Well, I'll be giving her my full support. But then again, that's where we differ, isn't it? I'm a pro. That's good work, Mitchell. Proud of you. Just to make sure there's nothing dangerous, I better take this and check it over properly. Don't want any of my girls to get electrocuted, do I?
You go to hell, Murphy. You know damn well I've been accused of assault and cleared.
I don't think Len meant
And you, I'm not the only one, mister. Even Meg Morris has been accused of that.
Well, yes, but she wasn't on night duty, was she?
Oh, I think they'll do that very soon, Desmond. They want to see you now.
Dizzy again.
Oh, you're a real pioneer material, aren't you, Warren?
What do you mean?
I'll cut the act. You had a bit of warm water splashed on you.
Warm? It was boiling.
Well, maybe sister will give you a needle to ease the pain, eh? A nice, big, long needle.
She wouldn't, would she? I might faint.
Oh, come on. Get inside.
Hey, what do you think you're doing? Get out of here.
Get out, Warren.
Hey, who's the sponge?
Just a workman.
You know what that means, don't you?
You'd like that, wouldn't you, Spud?
Kid's a gutless wonder. Little poofter like that deserves all he gets.
Gutless wonder, eh, Murphy? This kid took a beating you'll never forget, yet I never heard him complain, not once. You reckon you could say the same?
You got a big mouth, McRae. About time somebody shut it for you.
You're welcome to try, Spud. Wouldn't be the first time.
Fight, you bastards. I hate peace.
Don't worry, Burke. You won't be getting much from now on.
Look, you hate our guts and it's mutual, but don't blame the kid for what happened. Sooner or later, someone was going to find out, so let's just drop it.
Maybe they won't keep us locked up in here now. Wouldn't mind a bit of fresh air every now and again.
Still missing the country, are you, Sonny?
All we need is a little exercise.
Well, why don't we just send you back to Woodridge? I'm sure the boys there will give you plenty of exercise if they get their hands on you.
Everybody leaves me. Everybody.
Hang on, Desmond. Listen, you keep your girls in check and tell them to cut out the lip. I wouldn't want to get heavy again.
What? Anything you say.
Oh, my God,
Mr. Murphy.
I'm really upset about the whole thing.
Now, look, you wanted your food. Now, get to it. I don't know what you're talking about. Now, look, eat your food.
Is it true? Now, look, we're not kids. We want to know what's going on.
It's none of your business.
Like hell it isn't.
I want to see the governor.
After lunch.
Now.
I said after lunch. Now, don't push your luck. Any of you. The cells are this way, Kelly.
Sorry, Mr. Murphy. It's just that I needed a pee.
Make it snappy.
Well, you can forget that for starters. She'll get work release over my dead body. And it didn't work.
Yeah, well, I'm organising it this time. Desmond's mistake was that you weren't interested in the bait. I happen to know who Murphy's got the hots for.
Who?
Leave it to me. I'll fix it. As long as you can make sure you get a witness there tonight on his night shift.
Have to be earlier. Murphy's off at 5:30.
Huh, even better. Well, Four Eyes herself can be the witness. If you can get her there.
Oh, I'll get her there, Keen. Just you make sure that there are no slip-ups. Yes, Mr. Murphy. Save it. You need it.
And I had a better idea. I rush it, and we can have all night. But don't worry, love. While I'm here, I'll make sure that you don't go without. Look, I'm sorry I got to dash off. Better see what all this fuss is about. I've got plenty of night shift coming up. But I'll be seeing you, sweetheart.
Oh, Mason, I am surprised at you. I think the governor will be too. Kane, hold it right there. Kelly, care to tell me who started all this?
No one.
Yeah, the same no one who dubbed you into the governor?
It's a lie, it's a vicious lie.
Oh, no, Kane. You'd turn yourself in if you thought it'd get you anywhere.
You bitch. You sold me out on your own racket. I'll bloody kill you.
Now, Kelly. Oh. You all right, Desmond? I'll live. Really surprised at you, Keen. Bashing a prisoner, wrecking a cell, pushing dope.
Shut up, Ferguson. I might just tell somebody to post a letter.
I don't think so, Keen. You see, I've been having a little chat to a friend of yours, and you know your little friend doesn't like you anymore. You're on your own, Keen. You're finished.
Bitch!
Thank you, Keen. You've just done me a huge favour. You've earned yourself a trip to Blackmoor. But first a little stint in solitary, eh, to cool off? Now do I have to drag you there?
Nice stuff. Could almost feel sorry if I didn't know what a crooked, two-faced bitch you really are. Whatever I am, whatever I've done, I've never hidden behind the law the way you do. You're a joke, Ferguson. You wouldn't have the guts to face anyone without that uniform.
Okay. You're off to Blackmoor in the morning. But that's not the end.
Your troubles are just starting. You see, I've got some very good friends at Blackmore, and I know they're going to make you feel real welcome.
Yeah, well, I'm not finished yet, bitch.
Listen, Frank.
I'll be back.
I'll be back for you.
You hear me?
Forget it. It's not on.
Don't get nervous, are you? No one's gonna catch us. The others are all nailed up for the night. Ferguson's in the staff room with a crossword. We get the place to ourselves. Ferguson, is that what you want? I can do it, I can do it real easy.
Oh, all right.
You get one thing straight and get it real straight. Don't tell anything to anybody and I'll kill you. I don't mean just tear your face open or break your arm, but I'll kill you. You understand?
Acting Governor, Mr. Len Murphy.
Congratulations, Len.
How would you describe Wentworth, Ferguson? Where do you see the problems?
You're not interested in my opinion.
It's corruption. Unnatural habits being practiced, and I intend to stamp it out.
You better hurry. You've only got a week.
I wouldn't count on that. When the department sees results, they might have second thoughts about bringing Reynolds back.
Listen, disciplinarians don't get anywhere in this place, and they don't get the backing of the department.
Just because you didn't? I reckon they got their suspicions about you. They're not stupid.
Then it won't take them long to realise what an A-grade bastard they've given the job to.
Careful, Ferguson. It's a different ballgame now. Insubordination, abuse of language to
if
a superior officer.
I am overdue to sign off.
No, you're not. That's why I want to see you. You're going to work an extra shift.
I have already worked 4 hours overtime. I've made arrangements for this afternoon.
I only want you to work till dinner time. Remembering that at any time, an officer shall not disobey a direct order from a superior officer. Now, do you want to do as you're told, or do I make out a report to the department?
Whatever you say, Governor.
Well, Joan, cool down. If you go on duty like that, you'll make a few mistakes. And the department doesn't like people who make mistakes. Too old a cat to be done by a kitten. How much did Ferguson pay you to set me up? Or were you doing her the same favours you were doing for me? There's more to come, Kelly. Much more. You know, I'm an average sort of a bloke, but I got one weakness. I never forget a bad turn. It sort of eats right into me. You know what I mean?
Seriously, Mr. Murphy. It's apparent to me that you consider officers expendable. Therefore, you leave me no alternative but to ring the department direct.
Well, I'm in this chair, Ferguson. You will do as I tell you. Is that clear?
We just have to take you down a peg or two, won't we?
She needs a doctor.
Yes, and I'll see that she gets one after we nail the culprit.
Oh, come on, we know who it is.
You want to get rid of Murphy, right? Now we've got the evidence.
How?
Just give it to her cell and I'll fix it.
Oh, no, you can't use Pixie for something
Desmond,
like that.
The damage has been done. Now it's not going to make any difference to Mason.
No.
better this than finding her at the bottom of a stairwell like the rest of Murphy's victims. Well, she's not hurt anymore. No. See that she's taken care of properly after we fix Murphy. Time to lay a finger on anyone.